hold onto your digital gloves, because none other than Mike Tyson has just thrown a powerful punch into the blockchain space. That's right. The legendary boxer has joined the platform as a brand ambassador and teamed up with the Ready to Fight blockchain project to revolutionize the boxing ecosystem. By the way, if you're new here, we talk about everything about NFTs, cryptocurrencies, and the vast world of the metaverse. So, subscribe to learn more and stay informed. I'm pretty sure you don't want to miss anything here. Ready to Fight, or RTF, is not just a platform. It's a movement spearheaded by heavyweight champ Oleksandr Usyk, bringing fighters, fans, and industry insiders together on a blockchain-enabled social network. But what makes this partnership a knockout? Mike Tyson isn't new to the blockchain arena. Remember his NFT collections, from digital art to mystery boxes? Tyson has been a heavyweight in the NFT space, adding layers of authenticity and adrenaline to every project. With RTF tokens set to list on 4 major crypto exchanges, the implications are massive. This move could disrupt how sponsorships, merchandising, and fan interactions are managed in the sports. Imagine owning a piece of your favorite fighter's legacy, digitally and forever. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. How will this change the game for athletes and fans? Will other sports follow suit? And most importantly, how can you as a viewer benefit or participate in this new era? I want to hear from you. Drop your thoughts, predictions, and questions below. Let's get a fiery discussion going. And if you are as interested as I am about this, smash the like button, subscribe if you haven't, and ring the bell for more updates right here on NFTOPIA. Stay tuned, stay informed.